are you? I hope you all are doing well and staying safe at home. I am Darshan Anis from Twinkling Kids Preschool. Okay, today we will revise our shape and our number. Okay, see here. Which shape is this? Can you tell me? Yes. Which shape is this? This is a circle shape. This is a circle shape. And how many circles are there? Yes, 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Yes, how many circles are there? 2 circles. How many circles are there? 2 circles. Okay, now see here. Yes, these are worksheet. First, we will read our instructions. Read the numerals aloud and dab on the circles below. Okay, which number is this? This is the number 2. That's the way we make a 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 2. Yes, correct. And how many circles are there? 1 and 2. How many circles are there? 1, 2. Okay. Now, we will do dabbing point finger. Okay. For that, required some material. Okay. For that, we required color, brush, plate, and some water. And some water. Okay. So, let's get started. Activity, I will use blue color. Okay. Do, we will dip the finger in color and paste it on the circle. See here. While pasting, we will loudly say number 2. Okay. 2. 2. 2. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay, see here. Now, number 1 is done. Now, 2. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, okay, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay. So, our sheet is ready. I hope you all have understood. Thank you.